In this video, we will show you how to use the sales guide. Using the sales guide, you can simplify the sales process and make it more structured. The sales guide gives you a path through the different stages of a predefined sales process and contains suggestions for which follow-ups you should perform and which documents you should create in each individual stage of the sales process. To use the sales guide, open your sale and click on the Sales Guide tab. To plan a new activity or meeting, click on the Create link. In the appointment dialog, enter the information you need and invite your participants. Then, click Save to save the meeting. When you complete the activity or meeting, SuperOffice will automatically ask you whether you want to create and save the next activity in the sales guide. This way, you won't forget to add the next activity in your sales process. To create a new document, click on the Create link in the Document column. Select the document template you wish to use and click Create. When you've created your document, you can close it and your document will be saved in SuperOffice in the Sales Guide and the Activities tab. We have now shown you how to use the Sales Guide. For more information on how to improve your productivity with SuperOffice CRM, please visit our community website.